In conflict, there are casualties. For over 120 years, Australian nurses have been in the very thick of it, doing their best to return the injured home to their loved ones. These stoic women witnessed the most unimaginable horrors and endured seemingly endless cycles of heartache. They had the courage and strength of the Anzacs, plus the ability to show compassion and tenderness to those in their care.